Hey everyone, what's up? It's Negwa, and today I am doing a reaction to The Sims 4 Parenthood official trailer. Came out like 4 minutes ago, so I saw it, I got my microphone, I got my camera, and now I'm here with you guys, so I'm gonna watch. So first off, the whole Megan Messes thing with colors. It's called Parenthood, if you didn't know the game pack. Tons of stuff. It looks like you can possibly bully your siblings. Or something like that. You can help calm down your kids. Okay. So it looks like there are different packs, like science packs, or, you know, Lego packs that you build together and you can build things. And you can make, like, science experiments and stuff. Okay, it looks like they're burping. I don't know. Shape your Sims' childhood. You can help encourage them to work on skills. Personalize your household. There's a lot. It looks like a lot more kids' item. Enjoy new family activities. What kind of parent will you be? So, it looks like there are a lot more really cool projects that you guys can do, and you can make all sorts of sciencey things with them. I'm so excited. I'm gonna have to do like a second by second analysis for the blog, but that's just the reaction. I'm pretty excited. I'm still kind of curious on what exactly all we're getting. The activities seem to be the biggest thing. But I will go through and I will let you guys know more of what I think on my blog. So go there if you want more information. Bye.